outside your eyes, you make me feel like I'm awake. I don't know why you make me shine like a star in the sky. I'm okay.
Everyone, this is Kirisu, and today we're going to be working on a new tarot card. Yesterday morning with our Saturday morning Q&A, we started on this card that I have here on screen. This is Temperance. I literally just finished it. So, I don't have it uploaded on Facebook or anywhere yet, but I will get that uploaded after the stream is over. But yeah, it's good to see you here, Hunter, Lone Wolf, Sniper. How are you all doing this morning? Yeah, something like that. Yeah, I understand. So today, we're going to be working on the devil, so that's gonna be interesting, because I'm gonna have to figure that one out. Because this one I actually have a few ideas, but I'm just kind of debating. But yeah, I'm just gonna make sure I have this saved. Yes, I do. So I'm gonna go ahead and minimize this and get a new file open. that one. It was kind of like a Flareon, kind of. Alright, I understand, Sniper. Have fun. And Lone Wolf, I'm doing alright, thanks. I'm glad to hear you're doing well. Is there anything you guys want to talk about this morning? Well, not pretty much anything. What was your question? Have anything happened yesterday? I kind of just decided to end the stream because I was a bit stumped. I wasn't sure what to work on with the card. We kind of just ended early. But, I mean, we'd still been there like an hour and a half, so it wasn't really like a super short stream or anything. Oh no, we didn't have anything crash. Usually when that happens, I try to make a note, like, on the title afterwards. The one night we were having internet issues. I don't know if that stream is still on my channel or not, but, I put a note there that the internet crashed. Or something along those lines. I don't remember exactly what I said. So I sort of try to keep everybody informed, because you never know. What's everyone up to this morning? It's funny, because like, one of the most annoying things is trying to get the head shape right, but like, that's so that everything can be built on top of it correctly, but you don't even end up having these lines in the finished drawing, so it's like, it feels like a waste, but like, if I don't, then everything's wrong. That sounds like fun. What games do you plan on playing, or do you not know yet?
Let's sing a song full of hope, full of pain. Why don't you sing along, my friend? For it's our last refrain. Forever young, ever strong, ever brave. Memories like this.
That sounds like you have quite a few to choose from, and it's cool that you made Revy and WWE. I guess it kind of makes sense though, given her brawler sort of background. eye is looking. I don't know a whole lot about wrestling, but what kind of thing did you have in mind? Because that sounds interesting. Sounds cool. You'll have to let us know what you end up deciding on. Thank you.
send a shot to a freak show. Look through the peephole, everybody keep yo. Need to get go with an extremely deep. See six midgets that be fire juggling. Maybe it's just me, cause my mind is struggling. Babes, boyfriend is acting like a clown. Know what's going down every time that we are down. Take a look through the peephole. Yo, everybody's getting geek, bro. Stop the hate and let them neeks know that we turn the club into a freak show. Turn the club to a freak show. Turn the club to a freak show. Turn the club, yeah, we turn the club.
Usually I don't eat snacks while streaming, just because my avatar makes some pretty weird faces when I'm eating. Like, there are a handful of streams where I have, but like I said, I usually don't unless I'm like really hungry. Thanks. One second, I can link it here in chat.
Searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a ride. Savannah. Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone.
sure. So I would say my favorite is probably... I really like the way the death card turned out. Which is the one that's right over here, with my scythe. Also, I'm sorry that I'm kind of jumping around all over the page. I'm not really sure what I'm doing yet. Oh my gosh. I also liked the way Justice turned out. I don't know. That one was kind of amusing. Because, like, the unintentional things that end up happening sometimes when working on a piece. So, I unintentionally kind of drew the sword at a bit of a weird angle. Hold on, I'll open it up real quick. So, the sword kind of ended up at a bit of a weird angle, so it unintentionally looks kind of like, Kirisu is stabbing the person who's standing right in front of her while deciding whether or not they're, while the skills decide whether or not they're innocent. And it's, like, completely unintentional, it just kind of happened, but... I thought that was kind of amusing, just because it's ironic and unintentional. So yeah, there's that one. I just hate when I make the eyes too big, because it happens literally every single time. I have to make them smaller because they're too big. Just Oh, where? Oh, I don't want to change that. So there was this one day on his stream. Sorry, I'm saving this real quick. 1 second. But there was this one day where he was having his stream and he mentioned that somebody tried to start an argument with him over whether or not anthro characters should have belly buttons. Like, the most obscure thing, because, like, it isn't affecting anybody or anything like that, so this person was just so adamant, though, that the characters shouldn't have belly buttons. So it was just a joke because, like, the character was a spider. And spiders don't typically have belly buttons, so I was just giving him a hard time. That name sounds familiar, but it's not clicking. Is that like a movie or something? I don't know. Okay, yeah, that works. or if it isn't a meme, if you want, you can post it in general. It's up to you.
Nothing new. In my lover's honesty, I can push it back down if I have to. If you want me to, 'cause we can run, and we can. Tell me now, what's left to lose if we
awesome, that works. I can check it out after the stream is over. We'll be right back. I think it kind of fits the card. Normally, for all curious who like that, but it just makes sense. Alright, everyone. So Lone Wolf just redeemed my Hydrate redeem. So there's a chance I might make silly faces. I might stare off into space. Let's find out. Alright, and that was Staying Hydrated with Kirisu. Hydration. So many frog emotes. I'm sure the frogs are loving the hydration right now. Yeah, frogs don't like it when their skin gets dry. After the stream, I'm probably gonna head to bed, just because usually I am up all night. So for my morning streams, I've actually been up usually all night unless I nap a little bit beforehand. And then my evening streams, I usually wake up a little bit before that. Makes things a lot easier. Hey, welcome to Chat Occultist. How's it going? Awesome, I'm glad to hear it. I'm doing all right. Today, like, I literally just finished my card for Temperance right before starting the stream. Like, literally minutes before, so, I don't have it uploaded on Facebook yet, but I will open it here real quick for everybody joining us. So yeah, this is Temperance. Thank you. So, a lot of times the card typically has, like, water flowing from one place to another, and I opted to just have Kirisu sort of moving it through the air. And it also sort of represents sort of, you know, bringing out the best in somebody and change and all of that. So I also sort of added a Luna Moth, because they can represent sort of the same thing. In addition to the Luna moth also being like my favorite insect. You know, it's funny because you're not the only one that said that, occultist. Because I think Lone Wolf said the same thing. Oh no! Yeah, those are never fun unless you planned on being up all night. But yeah, once the stream is over, I'll probably get this one uploaded to Facebook. And right now I am working on the devil, which, right now we have Kirisu and kind of... Oh no! I understand though, sleep is important. But yeah, we kind of have Kirisu here with a sort of seductive, expression. Not necessarily typical of the character, but I think it fits the card, so I'm gonna make a little bit of an exception. I'm also kind of trying to work out the pose. I don't usually draw her in this type of pose either. That's interesting. Thank you. That's awesome. What's he working on? Unless he doesn't want you to share. So, at one point I kind of considered doing wings, but I think those might get in the way, unless they're like, you know, like little wings. So plan on probably adding horns because that makes sense. That's awesome. Like, I really look, sorry, really look forward to seeing those when they're all finished. Sometimes I wish I liked coffee, but then I'm kind of like, it just makes me more tired, so it's probably better that I don't.
Run free and dive into the sky. Hear the wind.
Yeah, like it's weird because I would think that it's because it's bitter that I don't like it, but then I think about tea, because tea can be pretty bitter too, but I like tea. But then again, I also usually put a little bit of sugar in tea too, so I'm not just drinking it by itself. See, that makes sense to add cappuccino powder to coffee. Cause, like, I'm sure that definitely makes it a bit more tolerable. Cause, like, coffee by itself is, kinda gross. Like, I know some people drink it, but I definitely cannot. I think we're back. Yeah. That was really random. It's not gonna do that same thing that it did last time, because that was really annoying. Foxtrot wearing his sassy pants today. Giving everything a second. Because it seems like things are working now. Are you guys having any trouble with the stream? Yeah, probably. That's usually how it works. I'm just kidding, mostly. You know, I question the same thing all the time with Zenmi, but, like, some days he swears he's not wearing his sassy pants, but I think that's all that he has as well, so. Okay, awesome. I'm glad to hear it's working again. Yeah, that was really weird. I wonder if, like, my modem randomly reset or something. Sometimes it does that. But I'm glad- oh no, I said my frame rate's dropped. I guess we'll keep going unless I lose connection completely. Either that or it's just a notification from before. Let's see. Okay, I think that was an old notification, hopefully, because it looks like everything is running well enough. You have fire pants too. Oh no. Yeah, don't do that. Awesome, I'm glad. Yeah, Kirisu is just too much for the internet. I'm sorry, guys. Oh no. Oh my gosh. I feel like I missed something. What did I miss? Like, let me scroll up. Maybe I didn't get the messages because my internet was being dumb. I see. So when you said Mark, I thought you were talking about, like, some person that you actually knew. So I kind of just disregarded, but I realize now that you met Markiplier. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I've never heard anybody call him that. Yeah, I can understand that, especially during the point when you're still getting to know everybody. That's always the tricky part. I see. Oh no. That's ridiculous. I guess people will do anything to get attention nowadays. Not that that's surprising. Oh my gosh. I appreciate that, but I don't know if I'm going to. Like, I don't know. My big goal right now, which I'm nowhere near being close to it, is just like reaching partner here on Twitch. Just because, like, I think that that would make it easier for me to sort of, you know, have the positive impact that I want to online. It's also really exciting because that would like more than double the amount of emotes that we could have on the channel, so that would also be a big plus, but that's not the main goal. Yeah, I don't know. Like, thinking about it, though, just because you mentioned wanting to be that popular, like, I don't really want to do that to be popular as much as, like, just, I don't know. It's more about building the community, honestly.
Go.
day's been alright so far. How's yours? Emotes. Emotes are always fun. Ugh, gross. Yay! I'm gonna flip our canvas because I'm sure we have some issues here. See a couple, but they're actually not as bad as I thought for the most part. Like over here, the back is kind of weird. I have to figure that out because I always have trouble with the back, like in this particular pose. Because, like, it's actually a really complicated pose for how simple it is. like the front and the leg over here look right. But I think I want to shift all of this over a little bit. And that might fix it. Sucks because I'm kind of gonna have to probably erase the clothes there, but there aren't any details, so it's fine. I kinda grab all of this. Push it somewhere else. Hey, welcome to Chat Dragon. How are you? You're enjoying the stream so far. This isn't usually the type of art I draw on here. But today we're drawing the Devil Tarot card, so it kind of just made sense. I understand. It's always rough when you don't get enough sleep. Honestly, I'm gonna take the easy way out on this, and I'll see you all later. Yay! Like, we're back, but I'm still gonna go ahead and end the stream, I think. It just did the noise, I don't know. Oh, it's probably just because my internet came back. Disregard. Still, thank you, though. But I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream. Go ahead and, let's see. Go ahead and raid somebody real quick. Yeah, we can raid Cat. We'll get the raid set up. Thanks again, everybody. I really appreciate you being here. And once we get to Cat's stream, if you could just do me a favor and refresh your browser so that all of our views count towards his average. But yeah, thanks again, everybody. Have a great day.